Crazy facts about Millard Fillmore, the 13th president. He was the first VP to succeed a dead president and the last Whig. He named his canary Johnny Tie after John Tyler, who installed the first bathtub with running water in the White House. His compromise of 1850 included the controversial Fugitive Slave Act, which required citizens to capture and return slaves, increasing tensions that led to the Civil War. He died in 1874 from a stroke. His last words were, "The nourishment is palatable."